Isabella! I don't know if you're listening to this or not, but I've made up my mind. This is the last resort. I'm going to end it all. I'm sorry that I got you involved in all this. I love you, Isabella.
Exactly what is this last resort talk all about?
Carlito said that he'd blow up the mall if he were cornered.
Damn! We've got a regular suicide bomber on our hands.
Worse than what you're thinking. The explosion would send parasitic larvae into the atmosphere.
He plans to spread zombies outside of the city? Is he insane?
If that bomb goes off, there'll be nowhere to run. The zombies will be everywhere.
He's planning to flood the area underneath the mall with flammable gas, then set it off. If you could take care of the bombs while the gas concentration is still low.
There's a chance we could stop the explosion. Let's do it.
Good timing. I was just about to shoot my piece de resistance. I'm gonna capture on film the exact moment that a human being crosses into zombiehood. My shot!
You ruined my my perfect shot!
Frank, take my picture. It'll look great on your mantle.
Are you all right?
Thanks. Damn it. Thanks. Over there! Follow me!
Come on! Follow me! Over there!
Son of a bitch.
Serious.